The PKK is at war in the Kurdish mountains with Turkey. Long live the resistance in Haftanin. The martyrs who fall in battle are in our hearts forever. The PKK stands for the ideology of Abdullah Öcalan, for the implementation of democratic federalism, for democracy, for equal rights for women and minorities, and for a social ecology. PKK fights for the people. PKK are the people. Turkey has intensified the fight against the PKK. Their first action was to bomb the Kurdish refugee camp Mahmur and the Yazidis in Shingal. Turkey is also bombing in places where PKK is not present. Civilians die, the population is being driven out, and agricultural lands are set on fire. We condemn the weakness of NATO, the EU, the Iraqi government and the Kurdistan region. We condemn the attitude and disinterest of the Western world. Freedom for Sirik Apo. Stop the embargo on Mahmur. Freedom for the people of the Tevgeri Asadi. Bishi Bergwan Haftani. Bishi PKK Shahid Namerin.